linear. Creations, loyal patrons, kneel for purification. Focus the mind as weakness is forsaken. And stop that frail hand from shaking. Now presiding is the honorable libido, raping, vocally volatile, champion of thine decadent optical illusions. A noxious will, abusing you obnoxious little twits. With biting crows and ironclad wits, all honed in the brazen tip of a battle-torn vic. Brandished upon desire of the lyricist, those oneness of self in the words I manifest. Leaving that palate cleft and bloodlet for your ailing and savage times. Modern man, modest to spawn, labels favored concubine. Must have sucked some serious dick to get signed. With bright eyes and breeze behind, cocked and primed for molestation. Submissive harlot of an audible abomination. Act complacent or any pinkish tissue pulsating. In that inner ear, this synesthesia is obliterating. With an austere affinity for her hating. I grabbed my intellect automatically, crew and was like, hey, you, yonder golden MC, I'ma augment your existence's consistency. It's the who you think you be, autopsy, working out kinks in a personal autonomy. Public officials have been quoted as calling L-I-F-E, boy, I simply scoff at your audacity and feeble attempts to thrash me. In that awkward auditory sense, I'll make you the one man walking audience and auction that off for sixpence, simply content with my authenticated wrath and giving one more now lifeless bad listener an autograph. My old pal fast, Big Don, Mac Papa, Money Cool, Law School Flash. You better slip in your cold-blooded ass back into that there grass. Obviously your obese ego's obstructing my path. Besides, oblivion's about a mile and a half in that direction. So run along, obsessed, paper fetching, obedient mongrel, stop stretching. Reality around truth, jester is seen through obscene gestures. You and your idiotic, obscure thought are secretly store-bought, but I observed and caught you silent-looking synthetic, smiling in a window display, obliged to convey the pathetic dying offshoots of any culture. You're what they call, and I quote, sir, a weakling. Try being conscious of what you think when stepping between a mic, this man, and his instinct.
Hey, yo, Dose, they still listening. Obliterate him.
I scope skeptics speaking yang, yet can't hear him knocking on bang on wood. So I'm a scar minds like childhood, quite predictably misunderstood. When judged by cover, come let's take it to the stage. Scutter, limp, lingual, groovy, and part-time butt plugger. Get your soul out the gutter, another mindless thought muttered. Mark your last particle is spit, sputtered word to the mother. In a thanks for the life sense, better get to liking. Past tense, cuts flesh and flame. Fellow sparse sense of permanence, and presently vermin has devoured your form of physical body. Resemblance is minimal to match conception. Nonsensical vaginal infection, mere trivia. Imperfection in a bin, tarnished world, often found face down, fantasizing in a puddle of earl, garnishing one arm left for girls with flower petals and pearls. Faggot, I like you with your hair curled, or better yet, headless. Feel free to aid and abet this. MC's whack rappers, cold fetish, close minded critics, give me my credit. Unless you can freak, tarred and feathered in the coming spring season, lackey lacking rhyme and reason. Keeping it real, retard the reaming. You're being to repay for teeth marks left in my all seeing. Book of lore, alas, I say audible obliteration and no more. Thought is what has got me beaming on.